All that matters on the chessboard are good moves and the actions you take to achieve this result. What I do is bide in the shadows, where I can strategically exploit the most vulnerable pawns. But this time had to be different. This time, I had to involve my hand directly. But let's get things in the right order. So I began the first phase of my plan.
Requesting the evacuation of all remaining personnel. Code Blue, repeat, this is a Code Blue emergency. Please respond, anyone, please. My name is Rebecca Jordan. I'm a doctor at the Aegis Medical Facility on the North Ball Islands. We have a problem of submagnitude here. There's a situation in the building that requires... There's been a terrible mishap. I think we've been exposed to some kind of gas, a corrosive agent that latches onto the lungs, warping people outside.
Peace are a lot better with you on the battlefield. But that's if, you know, Gomer Pyle doesn't put us down first.
Just shut the fuck up, Leaf. Goddamn motor mouth.
Don't let him get to you, kid. That Shepard squawks at anyone with a bigger stick. Which is pretty much everyone. Never should have pulled his ass out that far back in room in 94.
Thanks, Hayden. Understood, Major.
Damn it.
I mean, I don't know. Maybe I should just let the past go.
Romero Fort Gulf, this is HQ. We hold you on gadget and show you entering the airspace above the island. You should be within visual range of Aegis at any moment. Over.
HQ, this is Sandman Actual. In descent for November Foxtrot India. Standing by for mission goal.
Sandman Actual, this is HQ. You are a mission goal.
Objective. Over now.
HQ here. Unlock codes received. We are remotely overriding the service access to Aegis Station. As explained during the brief, the data interchange device is still being tested for field use. Nevertheless, it will become your most important resource, allowing you to manage weapons, consumables, consult maps, health state, and above all, allow you to interact with any type of electronic device. Over.
Objective confirmed. Looks like the contagion leaked out from a couple tanks crammed into the area. There are also sure signs of a firefight and explosive residue. Proceeding with the mission. Over.
It's about time you guys got here. You're with emergency response, right?
That's right, Agent Liev. How's the leg?
Ugh, it hurts like hell. But I'll be all right. Can't move very far, though.
That's unfortunate. Listen, I need to search this place for survivors. I'll come back for you as soon as I can.
Survivors? Yeah, well, Good luck with that. Anyway, I'll be waiting here. I just need to rest my eyes a little.
Up to Mission Control, Sandman. I made contact with an Aegis worker. I followed the protocol. I'm now heading to the control room to begin loading procedures. Over.
Copy that. This all brings back memories from 94. Especially that day, when you opened fire on all those poor, innocent people. Or what was left of them. Don't you remember?
Orders are orders, Major. And those innocent people weren't exactly civilians. When you finally get your ass out of that chopper and onto the battlefield, we'll talk about it. Proceeding to objective. Over. Someone must have had a lot of fun down here.
bulkheads are opened up. Head back to the cargo bay and activate the freight elevator from there. Over.
There's something down below. It looks like a huge submarine with markings that resemble biohazard symbols, and could the flag really be Japanese?
Focus on the mission, Agent. I don't care what titter-ridden cow curdles the milk those pasteurizing big shots call us in to mop up. Time is running out. Get your ass on the objective. Over.
To mission control. Elvis has left the building.
Understood. We'll take it from here, Agent. If the weather gets any worse, we might experience comm interference. Proceed to your next objective. Emergency channel open. Over.
Yeah.
Huh. Probably has to do with the chamber's cooling system. To mission control, PLX-731 samples secured. En route to second helipad for extraction. Do you copy?
Good job, Agent. But I'm afraid I have some bad news. The objective of this operation has been updated. Agent Krycek and Wes have disappeared, and until they've been found, we can't allow you to leave the building. Your new objective is to complete the mission of the Epsilon team and download all the research data on your DID. Glaze, confirm status update. Over.
New objective confirmed. On my way. Over. Sure. I'm just a war dog, after all. Absolutely have to recover those samples somehow. Sandman, do you copy? I found West's body. Looks like he was shot to death. No sign of Krychek yet. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? God damn this cock-sucking storm!
Thank you.
The private office of the Founder. From here, I should be able to restore system passwords. Liev to Mission Control. If you can hear me, I've just restored the facility passcodes from the Matrix. I'm in the process of gathering the 731 samples and data off the server. Over. This is Liev. About time. What the hell happened? I've retrieved the 731 samples. Now I'm heading over to the server room to gather the search data. Over.
Understood. We're having trouble with the comm system. To make matters worse, this storm isn't getting any less wild, and the loads are being pushed to the limit. I don't think it'll hold for much longer. Your new rendezvous point is the main entrance, so head there. Hurry up and grab the data so we can get the hell out of here. Watch your back. Open comms to 2236. Over.
Hey, you! Drop your gun and let me see your hands! Right now!
Sorry. I thought you were one of those dead, melted thingies that killed the others.
Yeah, well, I ain't. And you almost got shot in the head, whoever you are.
You know, I'm no threat to you. My name's John. John Fay. I work for Aegis, in the Information Science Department. Well, mostly in the server room. I've been hiding down there for hours, since all hell broke loose. All communications are down, and I didn't think anyone would risk their lives to actually save us.
What the hell happened to this place?
I'm not sure exactly, but I don't think it was accidental.
How do you mean?
Well, I can access anything via the server. The security system, surveillance cameras, and naturally, the personnel, files of all the Aegis employees. I've been trying to reconstruct exactly what went wrong. And actually, you'd be amazed at what somebody can achieve down here in just a few hours. Anyway, I think it's safe to say that one of our own stole some research and covered the whole up as an accident, obscuring all evidence of their damnable theft.
Huh. You don't say. I'm gonna need that fancy ID card of yours to access the server.
Why? Why'd you want to access the server? I thought you were actually here to rescue us.
Technically, those were your words, not mine. Sorry, bud. Orders are orders.
But what about the others? All the survivors in the building? You're not gonna let us die here.
Nah, you're right. I guess I can. I mean, especially you. Oh, what the heck. I'll lend a hand.
Evacuation sequence activated.
Back to base.
My pawn moved admirably through the AG's lab. And with just a few bad moves, the game proceeded ahead. Unfortunately, I underestimated the fierce loyalties of those no-good Exacor players.
It was the most incredible fight I ever saw. We just grabbed the guy, bit his ear off, and spit it on the mat. How often does that happen?
During a boxing match? Never.
HQ here. We read your signal on beacon. You're less than 30 minutes from base. Acknowledge.
This is Sandman Actual. Roger your last, HQ. Commencing final approach procedures to base. Any sign of the others? Over.
Negative, Sandman Actual. Epsilon has gone out with their MIA. The special unit is being deployed to secure the site and evacuate survivors as soon as possible. Over and out.
Maybe we should have waited after all.
Not a chance. There's no way the carriers would have withstood that storm for a moment longer. Besides, I didn't come all this way to fail.
Fail? Right. You know, for a second there, I forgot how you do things, Major.
You sit there, all ladylike to keep that immaculate uniform or spick and span while real soldiers go into battle.
Too bad it has to be at the expense of real men with bona fide families. Yeah, fucking crimson skulls, man. You're all the fucking same. I can see why you chose this boy to be your sidekick. You've both got a lot in common. For starters, just think about it. You're both cowardly little bitches that leave comrades to die.
What did you just say to me? You better watch your fucking mouth.
Knock it off, you two. Epsilon or no Epsilon, our orders stand.
He's right. You squawk way too much.
Listen carefully, Dylan. Because I won't repeat this again. I know what it's like to lose somebody and not be able to do a goddamn thing about it. But you can't go on blaming yourself. You made a judgment call on that plane. Otherwise, you'd both be dead. And I think he would have done the same in your position. Are we clear?
If you say so, Major. It's just... every
time I close my eyes, I can still see him. He's burning up and screaming for me to somehow help him. And I can't.
I know, but sometimes you just gotta move forward. Let go and focus on the present moment. You cut through that storm with your fangs out. You got golden hands, kid. I'm impressed. And now that your scars are more or less healed, I'm sure you'll go back to flying solo any day now.
Hey, Major. You looking to lose the payload now that we're so close to base?
God damn it. Raven, take the controls. I'm gonna go check and make sure supports are secure. That storm really pushed them to the limit.
Yes, sir.
Fuck's sakes, kid. Your file says you're the real deal. Took an SR-91 from the Aurora program to hypersonic Mach 6. That's a hell of a lot more than most pilots can say. By all rights, you should be able to fly this toy with your eyes closed. You know, I pushed for you to join the Skulls, even after what happened at Dryden. Only place I want to see you falling is on the mat after our bouts. Okay, now focus and keep the spurt up in the sky.
You got it, Major. I won't let you down.
This is Sam Walker. I'm out at the game tower at Hunter's Pass. Come in, over.
Keenside Police, Kenneth speaking. Go ahead, Sam.
Oh, hey, Ken. I don't want to rain on your parade, but some chopper nearly took my head off not 5 minutes ago. Do you know anything about that? Over.
Right. Sorry, Sam. Those big shots called in last night to schedule transport passing through the area. Night exercise or something. In and out. Real hush-hush. You should be safe to go back up there.
I read you, Ken. Although next time, you know, I'd be mighty grateful for any notice. Over and out. Hey, baby, it's me.
Sam? Sorry, I was out at the generator. You usually don't call this late.
The generator. Oh, yeah. I remember to turn off the lights in the house. Otherwise, you'll have to refuel again before daybreak.
I know. Sam, I'm not sure if I'll ever get used to living out in these woods. It's just so isolated. So, why'd you call, baby? Need help booking some rest while you were cooped?
Funny. You know, maybe. I'm still on duty. Listen, I was just on the radio with Kent, so I thought I'd check in on you. And I feel bad about not being able to take you to the Cherry Blossom Feast. I know how much it means to you. It's just, well, you know how the night shift works.
I know all too well. Ken, did something happen?
No, nothing to worry about. I just had a near miss in the tower involving some bozo in a helicopter. And hold on a second. Shit, I can't find my meds. I must have dropped him when that chopper went past. God only knows where they ended up.
That's not good, Sam. You know you need those for...
Don't start that again. I'm fine. I can manage it. I've been living with this for a long time now.
Sam, you know what happened the last time you didn't take them?
How could I forget? With you constantly reminding me. Listen, I gotta go, baby, okay? Don't worry about a thing. It's just a few more hours. Go to bed and get some rest. I'll be home in the morning.
I love you.
I can manage it. I can manage it. Just like last time.
Major! What's going on here?
David, help me, please.
Don't move, Leave. Put the weapon down.
No fucking way.
Talk to me, sir. What the hell is going on?
Pollux, he broke a vial in my face.
Enough chatter. Step away from him right now.
God damn you, Lee!
Well, well. Who would have thought? Tonight's the night that you finally fail a mission. Lo and behold, the great Sandman. Isn't as great after all, is he? And who would have thought? Tonight's also the night when you die. You know, for what it's worth, I can honestly say, I had the real displeasure of serving under you, Major. Oh, and don't worry. I'll take care of these. Farewell. What? Son of a bitch! Shit, didn't see that coming.
Has already invaded the entire town. The mask will not hold up for long. I have to find a place to take refuge.